guys. Welcome to today's video. If you are watching this, the voting for the bodybuilding.com spokesmodel search is still open on their website, and I still need your vote if you haven't voted. The positive feedback I've gotten online and just, you know, texts and messages I've gotten have been overwhelming, so I just want to say thank you guys, seriously. It really does mean a lot and makes a huge difference in my day, in my, you know, drive to push forward with this. See that? See what it says right there? With right there, yep. We're at Chick-fil-A. Obviously, Chick-fil-A. And I'm gonna get some food, and then I'm gonna go to work, and you guys are not gonna come with me there. But we're gonna lift later, so, you know. See ya. So here's the deal, guys. I'm not going to be doing a lot of vlogging this video, just because, you want to know what, I've been doing that in a lot of videos. And I just feel like lifting, so want to know what, we're going to lift. I'm going to lift with a buddy named Josh that I met through my roommate, actually. And Josh, fun fact, is I believe he's still a student, and he's also a MyProtein ambassador. I'm going to link his socials in the description, and probably will link it here too, and his MyProtein discount that you can use. This will be my first time I met Josh in person, but he is pretty jacked, I can see from IG. So I think we're gonna have a pretty good back workout, so let's go do it. I'm internationally known when I'll be on the mic. Real hell niggas. I'm internationally known, yo. Real hell niggas. I'm internationally known when I'll be on the mic. It's to my real ill niggas, heavyweight hitters, go-getters, 50 ways to make figures. My niggas, they come on the spot to fail sisters, like the handrail spitters, the kids on the ziggers. When it's ugly, then the club is lovely. Thugs be sipping Hennessy and bubbly. To my comrade, they keep it flaming hot on dangerous blocks, claiming spots where the goal is to be one of the top-ranked soldiers. 45 holders, one of the high rollers. Get respect in the hood, credit is good. Knock it down, lumberjack style, baby, extra wood. Rock it all night long, the bang-a-thong, baby, keep hanging on. We like it with the lights on. Don't have to blow 20 down to get to know honey style. Show her the town, steal her heart, no money down. Hard talk, real hell niggas. I'm internationally known when I be on the mic. Hard talk, real hell niggas. I'm internationally known, yo. Hard talk, real hell niggas. I'm internationally known when I be on the mic. Hard talk, real hell niggas. All hail the honorable.
I'm in a bit of a festive mood, so I'm gonna wear this hat. We have to be quiet because my roommate's sleeping. It's super late at night. It's literally almost midnight. So to the new beginners to lifting, I would say for your back, it's very important. I view the back in like four camps, kind of. You have your vertical pull down motions that can work on the width of your back. You have your horizontal row motions that can work on the thickness of your back. And then you have accessory work like lower back extension to get those like abs on your lower back. You can see in pictures. And that's usually like lighter weight. It's not very like taxing. So those are three camps. Fourth one I would say is deadlifts. And guys, deadlifts, since I've started doing them in the past like three, four months, I have seen such change in my physique. Literally waking up in the morning, looking at the mirror, I can instantly tell like this part of my back was not here before. And I can credit that definitely to deadlifts. So I would definitely work those into your regimen. But always think of your back in those camps. You need to have a vertical pull down motion. You need to have a horizontal pull row motion. You need to work on your lower back, and then you also need to do deadlifts. I think that's a winning combination with any back regimen that you need to do. So I think, I'm pretty sure this is gonna be a shorter video. So didn't talk too much, didn't really vlog at all. It's during the week. Send a reminder one more time, guys. Voting is still open for the bodybuilding.com spokes model search. I'm really, really praying and hoping to crack the top five to carry out my dream of doing exactly what I'm doing right now, spreading the message of fitness and wellness. And if you could go to the link that's gonna be right here and in my description, it would really mean the world to me. Hope you guys are having a good day whenever you're watching this. I'm going to go to bed and I will see you in the next upload. I'll just drop my camera, holy crap. I just wanna